How to link Git Bash to Anaconda Python. That's today's video. Let's dive into it. To install the latest version of Git for Windows. Download the installation for the latest Anaconda for Windows. Here, we want to run the command conda init bash. So we can see a set of paths. Before closing the terminal, we want to run the following command. Now we can see that we have base on the first line of the terminal. Now we can run ipython within Git Bash, and we are running python 3.7.6.